rockin' with a G. I hit that on the line. But a nigga stopped drinking last week. Bitch, you know you off that grain. I don't know where you wanna go, let go to sleep. Yeah. So it was like, as I told the bitch that I threw the bitch off, right? So the bitch popped like one, pop two. Then the bitch end up twerking. Then the bitch called a friend. Then her friend called a friend. And then it was just like, man, I can't even explain to you, bro. I done ran all these hoes and now I'm tired. When I was broke, a nigga used to fantasize. That's how I got 30 bitches drinking in the lot. That's how I got 30 bitches drinking in the lot. I done ran all these hoes and now I'm tired. When I was broke, a nigga used to fantasize. That's how I got 30 bitches drinking in the lot. Now I got 30 bitches drinking in the lot.
I was on the dope. At least until when the night begins. My P.O. say he know I'm high. He smelled the gas when a nigga walked in. My P.O. told me take my time. I should kick my feet up, go and relax with a B.
Hey man, I was tripping when my motherfucking P.O. told me that shit, right? I told him, man, I'll cash you out, man. Just don't, please don't motherfucking revoke my shit, man. He was like, I'm not gonna do that, Mr. Nuke, but you gotta get your life together. I told the nigga 100. Then I told the nigga, I didn't